Boxing sensation Onita Donaire will be back in the gym next week, ready preparing for his big fight against Fernando Montiel, going down February 19th on HBO.
I'm going to be back in the gym next week, so, you know, take it seriously. So Montiel, message to you, you're a good friend of mine, I respect you very much, but you have to train your best in order to be competitive.
Now, you were born in the Philippines, you almost have no accent, people always think you're Americanized. How do you do that?
You know what? I think because I imitate people, you know? Maybe like, hey, que paso, wey? You know what I'm talking about, man. You know? All day, I'm like, yo, what's up, dog? You know how it goes out here, you know what
all
I mean?
Right. I'm Ellis Setback, reporting.
I'm here with boxing sensation Onita Donaire.
I'm here with Ellis Setback, sensation from HBO stuff and all that stuff. But anyways, I'm here with this guy, and he's just a famous reporter. I'm Onita Donaire, reporting.
That's pretty good.
That was good stuff.
But here's the thing.
You gotta keep your day job.
I know.
So make sure to tune in February 19th. Onita Donaire, the boxing sensation, will be fighting Fernando Montiel. It's gonna be a huge fight. You won't want to miss it. In Vegas, I'm Ellis Setback, reporting.
Shout out to Randy Caballero. Congratulations, dog. Keep it up, man.
Thank you.
That's right.